Alright. Well, we're back with some more Final Fantasy 16. It's been a while since we last streamed. I think it's been about a little over a week, maybe? Maybe less than a week. But yeah, we're in the last area, more or less. Going to finally take the fight to Barnabas. I'm not quite sure how we're going to get there. I guess we're going to go through the whole Plighted Fields. And finally get there. Yeah, for the most part, we did every side quest, and I didn't do every hunt available. There's like 3 S rank hunts I haven't done, but let's see. So I think we're going to this castle first. See what's up in there.
Remember what I said about warm welcomes, Gav.
Like nobody here.
This place is as dead as Grieger's ghost.
It's not good. I wonder if all of Walud's civilization kind of died out. Because honestly, yeah, it's like Kashyyyk. It's pretty much once Barnabas kind of succumbed to Ultima, more or less. Oh.
I knew I smelled something. I see only orcs and a Kashyyyk here. Let's hope the village is cleaned out in time.
But yeah, so they pretty much didn't really need civilization anymore, since Barnabas' only role is to, again, pretty much test Clive and make him stronger, so that eventually Ultima can take over Clive. Hopefully I can finish this part off, the fight with Odin, and actually get Odin. Thing that sucks about Mega players, kind of hard to charge it up quickly. Orcish fodder. Nice. Just finish him. Nice, leveled up. Oops.
It's Camber all over again. Where the hell are the Royalists?
Seems you were right about that welcome after all, Clive.
But yeah, they pretty much imported all these orcs into their lands, so I'm pretty sure all the humans are gone. One way or another. But, yeah. This place is very barren. More orcs.
Has the whole of Ash fallen into Ultima's hands?
It's no peace delegation. We should send a warning to the others.
No. My uncle will have an eye on the coast. I trust he'll find a way to entertain any uninvited guests. Our mark is Drake's spine, and there's a lot of road between us and it. We press on to Stonehere.
Aye, you never know. It might not be a nest of slavering monsters.
You know, there's definitely gonna be monsters.
Clive, you must go on ahead without me.
What? What?
This stronghold is as old as Phoenix Gate. Perhaps older. It may yet hide Ultima's remaining secrets, and if we are to best him, they must be unearthed.
All right. Stay out of trouble.
I always do.
It's like, don't do anything I wouldn't do.
You sure about this?
About leaving my brother on his own. Of course. Mostly.
So the Phoenix is usually good, but we'll see.
Lady Vivian's map is so old, it's hard to tell which way is up. But if I'm right, we're not far from a village called Aestla.
Then we make our way there, resupply, and wait for Joshua.
Crab. Angry crabs. Mud crab.
This reeks like a marble's asshole.
Asshole.
And it's not the smell that'll kill us.
Big turtle. Oh yeah.
Yeah.
thing fast. Nice. Okay. I feel like there's definitely no point in fighting enemies, period. Because the drops that we get from them are stuff that we have a lot of. It's a really interesting rock formation. Oh, because it's dragon bones or something. Oh, what? Ow, why did you... There's two of them. Oh, but damn it. Oh my gosh, I'm not even paying attention. Oh my gosh, what can I... took way too much damage. So where's the other one come from?
This won't be easy.
It's right there. Clutch mine. He has a new got a new material. Another one.
Mistakes.
Oh my gosh. Oh, we out of here.
Bahamut's breath. Don't look down, Torgle.
Bark, bark.
That must be Aestla.
Well, nice, got one of each potion. Still nobody home, looks like.
Think, Clive.
Then we're too late.
Boss time. Or just big encounter.
Damn it. They're all turned. There's nothing we can do.
I would Say nothing.
Kill them all. Gab's like, I don't want to do this anymore. Last one.
I don't want to die here, Clive.
Then don't.
Oh, geez. Dragon. Oh, damn it. Oh, died. Okay, died. So one more? Maybe his actual survivor or something. Nope. Psst. Big boy. Big boy. Damn it. Too slow. Oh my gosh. God damn it. That's what I meant to do the whole time. I just kept doing it. Too early or too far away.
Gav!
Don't tell me there's more of the bastards.
Oh, fuck.
It's a whole legion. Oh, it's Odin himself. Shoot!
Have you come to watch, Odin?
Bound for stone here. Good. My master awaits you in the capital, though I cannot allow you to attend him in your present state.
And how are you going to stop us?
Well, I mean, yeah, just cut us down like he has been this whole time. Jesus. What's this? Was that red light in the sky? Been up there forever. Oh my gosh. What's that? What is that? It's a barrier? Can't get out of this?
What did you do?
It's funny because they could just kill us.
If the vessel would see the path opened, it has but to ask.
Could easily just kill us, but.
I shall see that my master's prize is made presentable.
Because again, they don't want to kill Clive. They just want to break his spirit so that Ultima can easily take over Clive's body.
Would you mind telling me what the fuck just happened?
Yeah, we're in a barrier. Birds can't get out. Ugh.
Oh, you've got to be. How are we supposed to get through that?
We seek an audience with the king. If His Majesty wants me to come and ask him, then that is exactly what I'll do.
Before you go practicing your petition, we don't even know where the fucker went. How about we cool our heads and think this through, eh?
All right.
Maybe there's something here we can use. I thought we got them all.
So did I.
Oh yeah. Oh. Hello? Anybody in here? Sounds like a kid or girl. It's a lady. Girl lady. Expecting mother.
Please, no.
Miss. Whoa. Easy. Easy. We're not turned, alright?
Why does she look a lot like Jill? Just not quite, obviously.
My thanks, kind travelers.
Edda, forgive me for asking, but what went on here?
It all started when the skies changed. The elders said it was the Arcane. One by one, people went mad. Minds taken by the ether. Till only I remained. By then, I was too far alone to run. And then the knights came. And I didn't know what to do.
And this, Arcane is...
Arcane?
Just a story. Something our grandparents told us when we misbehaved. About how the heavens would grow dark before the land took her last breath.
The end of the world. You said the others went mad. Where did they go?
They all left. Drawn east to the tower, to Reverie. The elders, the healer, the blacksmith, my husband.
Thinking he did this.
Of course. Who else could it be? You were in Canva. You saw what he did to the people.
But then what about her? How come her nut hasn't cracked?
The baby, perhaps? Could be protecting her from the ether. I can't think of any other explanation.
You mean it's a bearer?
It won't matter what it is once Ultima's magic takes hold. Time's running out. This tower. That's where we'll find the king.
I knew it. It's the same as Phoenix Gate. Which means at the end of these stairs should be... The mural is complete.
Oh.
Mortimer and his vessel, Ifrit. Garuda, Ramu, Shiva, Titan, Bahamut, Odin. Even Leviathan the Lost is here.
Leviathan? Is that the one I'm gonna get?
Where is the Phoenix? By the Founder.
Oh. It's the chest. It's the prison.
So that's what you want, isn't it, Ultima?
So that's how it's gonna be then.
I'm not asking, Gav. I need you to stay with Edda.
What?
I must do this alone. If I don't return, you're to find Joshua and make for the Enterprise. Understood?
Aye. Don't you go dying on me. Sid's name suits your miserable mug better than mine.
Don't worry. I haven't finished with it yet.
I think we're rivery. What is touching this dude, I wonder?
This isn't at all foreboding.
Assuming I can't warp out or warp in. I'm gonna warp. Oh yeah, I can warp away. I just can't move forward. I see. I really don't see the use for all these materials.
If Barnabas is controlling the Akashic, then wherever he goes, they'll follow. And so will I.
It's going this way. Cool, they have a little cubby for that wood slab. Tarantula. Watch mine. See what's over here.
There's something there. I can feel it. But now's not the time.
Oh. But I can't open it. What if it's like a hunt or something later? We're out of here. Get out of there. Okay. Edge of Affinity. Something.
This is it, boy.
Is it a way to break the barrier, or is it a way to talk to Barnabas? Interesting. Kingdom of Walud. Okay. So, I'm assuming I'm gonna meet Barnabas up in here.
I've come for you, Barnabas.
So we definitely can't have Gab come with us. We're gonna have a showdown with Odin here.
Stay close, Torgal.
But of course. Last king.
The tower. It's alive. More echoes of the fallen. They seem to feed on ether. There shouldn't be any here.
Pretty much just like the ruins we found in the Phoenix area, or whatever. Phoenix Gate.
Bloody fallen. Why do all their floors seem to have a mind of their own?
Bombs.
Yeah.
Oh, it was early. This place definitely gives me, like, the, ruins on the moon, feel, like in Final Fantasy IV, lunar dungeons. Yeah, I don't really like Shiva's loadout. I think I might switch it back to Phoenix / Ifrit. I miss my ignition. The good thing about Shiva's cold snap is that it regenerates really quick, or cools down really quick. It's like every 10 seconds or something. Oh, that's creepy. It's bugs coming for us. All right, boss time. There were so many potions for free. Usually signifies a boss fight
if
coming up.
Barnabas, where would I be? The top.
The top.
So I could look down on the world.
Oh, that's it. Potion. Why, right? Something's come down. These aren't bad. Jesus. I just totally whiffed on this Borobolos. I wonder how many more floors there are to the top. Oh, I thought we were already at the top. It's like, this room is very dark. Looks like we still got a ways. Mini boss. Ooh. Oh, one of these guys. Bought one. Oh, Jesus. He has a test beam. Soul Taker.
That's new. So I expected it to let you rest.
Wow. Wow. Nice try. I realize I never have the attack buff potion ready. Nice. Easy, just like every other boss so far. That only gives 400 experience. He didn't even do his chest beam thing.
What was that thing? Hopefully there aren't any more.
Let me see something. Can we change this? Restraint. Add to shortcuts. So I don't really use anything. I wonder. I'm pretty sure I can use items if I pause, right? I haven't really explored much of item usage in this game. Never really had the need to. Nice. Bugs.
You know what to do, boy.
Go. Is it Barnabas time? I think so.
Torvo smells him.
Or smells something. Oh, big ball. Big ball boss. Have we fought one of these yet? We fought the other mini boss just now. No, this is a new boss. Some automaton.
Come on, then.
Come get some. Oh, I try to dodge. I try to dodge. Better clap me. I tried to dodge the second time. Get your ball on the ground. Nice to try. Yeah. Ow. Oh shit. Done. I'm pretty sure it's over. Yeah. Let's get the shit out of here. Nice. Oh no. Back to back fights. It's a golden giant instead of iron giant. Surprised there was no quick time event for that. I should probably heal. Actually, I'm okay. Oh shit. Oh yeah. Oh my gosh, I hit by all three of those hits. Jesus. So cheap.
That's better.
Oh god.
To me, boy.
Definitely dead.
finished.
You're finished.
Semi-prime finish. Nice. I almost died a couple times, but they always have a big stockpile of potions. It's raining. That means we're close to the top. We're not at the top already. Or it's awkwardly raining inside.
Almost there.
The crown. Ooh. Full, pretty much full potions. I think I can hold 5 high potions. I wonder if Barnabas is going to be my first, like... I say death, I've died before. In other bosses and stuff, but...
He's here. I can feel him.
Oh. Mythos. Oh, not Mythos. I am Mythos. It's Ultima. Multiple arms. Oh. Are these all going to activate?
Blade must ever feed if her edge is to remain keen.
Butcher.
Butcher.
What care you for these worthless creatures? They are nothing. Weak from the moment of their conception, ever longing for power not theirs to command, they turn unfailingly upon themselves. Like sheep, they roam in filthy flocks, eager to trample those few gifted a fleece of gold. Or that they might feel contentment with their pitiful existence. Prejudice and persecution, severance and strife, every earthly wrong springs from the malice in men's hearts. Malice born of the pain and suffering that is free will. Its corruption is gnawed at your being from the very moment of your birth.
You're wrong. It is no corruption. It is who I am. Every choice I make, right or wrong, gives me reason to carry on. And carry on I shall. Not as a puppet, but as a man.
But as a man.
Which are you?
There was a time I too thought those the only choices.
What?
Long ago, God granted man the gift of magic. And with that gift did he build great civilizations. Yet over time, man lost sight of the gift's true meaning, stepping from the path of shared prosperity to one of avarice. He abandoned his creator for sword and flame, and through his folly, beckoned the blight. Yet, there were those few who refused to turn their eyes from the heavens
And they prayed to God that he might lead them back to righteousness. And the Lord, he did answer. Before the worthy shall the gates of paradise open. And so did I spread my arms to the ether and cast my soul upon its gentle waters. I gave myself unto him.
Uh-oh.
What madness is this?
You sucked him up?
My worth proven. The Lord charged me thus. If your kind are to find salvation, they must be made to serve. You see, paradise lies but a single step away. Could we only take it? Could we only leave our transgressions behind? For none save the pure of heart and mind may set foot in the new world. I will save us. But it all begins and ends with you. You are the key, Mythos.
Kind of funny because I just played through Mortal Kombat 11's story mode.
Prove my faith once more.
I feel like this is very similar.
You forsook yourself.
Story-wise.
Tell me.
Trying to create a new world.
How is that living?
And the strong are telling the weak to bow down to them, pretty much. To serve them.
What you seek to provide is not salvation. It's anything but. Life is about always having a choice. Take that away, and we might as well be dead.
He probably laughs because, like, he felt the same way too. But
very well. Come then.
All right. Here we go. This time we're not gonna die.
My will that should worry you, but the weakness of yours.
Your will the stronger. Prove it. By this day's end,
ow.
You shall know
the truth. Get
down. I'm tired of this.
I dodged way too early. I don't know why I jumped out. Time. Trick. Damn it. shit. See how much damage it's gonna do. Oh my gosh. Oh, I thought I just canceled my Giga Flare. When I used the Strength Tonic. Alright, phase two.
Notion of hope when there is none.
Fuck. Burk. Burk. Oh, Jesus. Huge. But we're big too. Take that.
Almost.
Aha. Back to phase one, I guess. Can't see. I keep dodging too early too. Fuck. I knew that was a bad situation to be in. I almost took that in Disney. Time for actual phase two, maybe? Maybe it's when I actually take his whole health bar.
What? It cannot be.
Surprise!
Defeated. You admitted defeat the moment you turned your back on us.
When you turned your back on the truth, Barnabas. We are not as weak as your god believes.
Eat it. Actual phase two time. Watch out. Torgo's like, you gotta stay awake.
Damn it.
Why? You gotta transform again, Clive. There we go. Jesus. It's gonna be tough because he can fly, pretty much. We can kind of. Like super jump, but we can't fly.
What are you waiting for? Men know nothing of strength.
Charge up his Zentetsuken. Or something. That's that big ass sword.
You will.
Goddamn. Get this sword out of here. Damn. You ripped it off. He's gonna throw it in his face. Oh no. Oh, it just took his sword. What? Oh, it's Intestican his ass. Oh, it probably killed his horse. Yeah. Oh wait.
Could it be you have made a weapon of your weakness?
I love how we took his move and used it against him.
You are not the fool I took you for.
I still don't really understand.
So it ends.
No.
Ran out of power. He's gone mad.
Don't tell me you are tired, Mythos.
He's gone insane.
Your stubborn defiance has stirred my long becalmed heart, filling it with a joy that I have not known for generations.
Oh, jeez. I made him snap.
I had thought the tantalizing kiss of self-indulgence a dream forever out of reach.
Oh, jeez. Oh, Jesus. Ow. Can't see. Not to do it. It's probably just now. I can't see. It's probably a very bad idea. Oh shit. There it is. What is that? Shit.
My heart, it soars.
Ow. Oh, what?
Claim me as your prize.
What the heck is this? He did it behind himself. Alright, it's over. Oh god damn, he's not dead yet. There we go. Get that shit out of here. We're not gonna fight you in full form.
We both know the truth. It is I who stand victorious. My will that prevailed.
Your will? No. It was his. Clive Rossfield.
Not today. Knock him off the building. There. I didn't even take your power. There. I feel like there should be another part to that fight. Power of the icon Odin may manifest. The shard of crystal is as black as a moonless night and can be heard to emit a soft hum when held to the ear. Well, definitely not as cool as a fight as the other recent ones, Titan and Bahamut.
Perhaps there is strength in will. Would that I had not relinquished my own.
You relinquish nothing. What was it, if not will, that made you strive for a new world? Strive to win your master's approval.
Take his power.
You were shown a fantasy, and you chose to believe it. But you were wrong. There is no world, but the one we live in. And that world is worth saving, even if it means killing a god.
You're next. So we're not going to take his power. Oh, he's going to give us our power. He's gonna give him us his powers.
Who has served the Lord so well? This is pointless. But I almost forgot.
Supposed to.
I promised that I would make you presentable.
He's gonna give us his powers. Yep. Powers of darkness.
We shall fulfill our destinies.
Just like, no.
Have fulfilled the
I don't want your powers. No.
What is rightfully yours?
He's like, no, I don't want.
No.
Cut his arm off. Oh, too late. No. Yes, get your filthy hands off. Too late though. How long he's lived for. But yeah, without the powers of Odin to shield him from all this aether.
Tell me.
Then yeah.
How does it feel?
I'm gonna catch it real fast.
Face me!
How does it feel to consume your rival's strength, to gorge yourself on their being, to edge
so dark.
Step by a trembling step ever closer to the divine? With or without a will, you are still but a vessel, our vessel. Behold, how your body shudders in anticipation of its fate.
I got some Odin powers. One of these powers is gonna be like.
Oh, it's not yours yet.
No. Come then, O wayward child. We shall await you upon the back of the first worm.
Worm.
There.
Leviathan
shall end and begin again.
Well, I was like, God damn it, I didn't want all this. Now I can kind of see somewhat of a parallel between this story and 15's story. I guess more of the idea, like, being guided to gain all the powers for some end that I kind of forgot. I do want to replay 15 at some point, but I think I am definitely Final Fantasy'd out for a little bit, so I think after this we're going to play some Persona 5 Royal. It's been on my list for a while. We actually played a bunch of the other Personas, meaning 4 and 3. Vessel complete. That means we got all 8 Eidolons. Uncle!
Quickly, my lord! Quickly!
Need more tables. Get off me.
Since when was Eugen Hamel one to hide when there was a fight to be had? Since they stripped me of my rank and banished me from the battlefield. Now I'm stuck lugging the backsides of this one while the city burns and my wife tells off the man half my age.
What?
And then you turn up. What the hell are you doing here anyway? What indeed? The enemy numbers 200,000 or more, counting yours.
Jesus.
There's not enough soldiers counting in the capital to repel an army of that size.
Then one of the central keep.
held back a contingent of soldiers and bearers from the surrounding boroughs. They are the sole reason it still stands. And all it took was an army on their doorstep to bring them together.
The prospect of death does put things into perspective.
Perspective. Perhaps it's what we've lacked all along.
No! Blah. Dion. Yeah.
Well, I'll be damned.
Our numbers are few, but I shall rally as many of my dragoons as I'm able. You, apprise the Lord Strategist of the state of the city's defenses.
Yes, Your Radiance.
And you would fight alongside us?
I owe the Phoenix a debt.
Does this vouch for my nephews?
Aye, but I still have my doubts about you.
Which we can discuss later.
Indeed.
You said you had men garrisoned in the keep. Captain, do you know how many yet remain?
Allow me to confirm. Commander?
Whatever their number, Randalar will be needing them all.
Gather the bodies and build a pyre in the courtyard. Quickly.
Terence.
My lord.
You will find a girl there.
A girl?
It's the medicine girl.
Of a war.
I owe her my life, and I always pay my debts. You are to see that she is provided for.
So much lunch money.
I cannot leave.
But you shall. If I am ever to be worthy of the forgiveness of our people, then I must earn it. And I must earn it by my hand, and my hand alone. Know that I do not ask this lightly.
And know that I will do it.
Farewell, Terence.
I'm later. Like live. Wait, we have to get to the mother crystal and destroy it. Oh. Joshua's here. Josh.
Clive, thank fuck. You're right.
I am. But I'm a damn sight better for seeing you, Joshua.
And Barnabas.
The king is dead.
It was a very anticlimactic fight, I'd say.
So they're all...
They are, but so is their killer. He can't hurt anyone anymore. You're safe.
About what?
I'm sorry, Clive. You know I want nothing more than to go with you.
I do. But I'm glad you're heading back to the Enterprise nonetheless.
And not just for Edda's sake. Our people need to know what happened here.
You can count on me.
As can she, I hope.
Thank you, my lords.
Do you think that was wise?
Because I think...
Wiser than leaving a woman with child alone in the Deadlands.
That, but
they'll be safer at the hideaway. For now,
I feel like we should have escorted or something. But
this land is overrun with Akashic. The king himself was long turned, albeit by choice, all to serve Ultima in his damnable quest to forge the perfect vessel.
The chaos Barnabas wreaked upon nation after nation. How many were killed for this?
He didn't consider it killing. Or a mercy of sorts. A way to end their suffering. He truly wanted to save mankind and ultimately use that.
As he uses us.
Why us? What are we?
What are we? We are dominance. That is our fate.
To be used.
That doesn't mean we have to accept it, which is why we fight. For the right to deny it. Is that not so?
It is. For our sins. Barnabas said something else. That the mother crystals were Ultimas.
Ultimas? Are you certain?
We know that the mother crystals have been leading the land of Aether. And we also know that it's this which hastens the spread of the blight. What I cannot fathom is what Ultima stands to gain from that. What did you find at the stronghold?
The truth about Ultima's prize. For so long, I believed it to be you, and you alone. Yet, it is not merely Ifrit that he desires, but Ifrit and Phoenix both. That which we became in the skies over Twinside.
Oh yeah.
Only when the twin flames are joined, shall his vessel be complete. Quite why he needs a vessel is another question. Unless there is something he cannot achieve without one. Something his immaterial form precludes. Something requiring an unthinkable amount of ether and a body resilient enough to channel it. If I did not know better, brother, I would think that he meant to cast a spell. A spell 1,000 years in the making. A spell to end all spells.
But he cannot do it without us. Nor without the Mother Crystals. But if we destroy them all, we will stop not only the Blight, but Ultima as well. We stick to the plan then. Only this time,
we face him together.
Well, it's a long walk to stone here. Let's not keep Ultima waiting.
All right. Brotherhood. I wonder if there's any side quests or hunts we can do. The power of darkness. Clive has claimed a portion of the icon Odin's essence. Attuning with Odin, it not only changes the elemental aspect of Clive's magic spells, but also allows access to several new iconic abilities, such as Gungnir, a frenetic flurry of attacks that damages all enemies within range. Oh! Once we charge enough, we can activate Zentetsuken. Iconic's feet arm of darkness can be used to temporarily transform Clive's weapon into Odin's legendary blade. Landing attacks slowly charges the blade, readying it for Zentetsuken, which can be executed by holding square. Zentetsuken potency is determined by the blade's charge at the time of execution.
When Barnabas fell,
slay Barnabas.
His magic died with him. The road to stone here is barred to us no longer.
All right, let's go ahead and... I think I'll get rid of Shivers. Not Odin. Let's unlock some abilities. Or if Slip used to recover immediately from any ability or action. It's not that good. Gungnir. Summon it. The legendary spear Gungnir and execute an extended flourish of deadly slices and strokes each land. Fails against the Zentetsuken gauge. Ooh. Search for to strike an enemy can be executed multiple times in succession if previous hits lands. Each hit landed fills the Zentetsuken gauge. Oof. So I guess a lot of these moves aren't that strong. Summon a second blade and unleash a flurry of attacks. Each hit landed significantly fills the Zentetsuken gauge. Yeah, once we do he just throws away the other blade. But once we throw away, fill up the Zentetsuken gauge, probably just insta-kills most enemies. I wonder if it insta-kills bosses, or like, you know, heavier minions. Replace Clive's current weapon with Odin's blade, landing abilities with the Arm of Darkness, fills the Zentetsuken gauge, hold square to execute. So I actually get rid of my, one move, the charged blade attack. Do I want Gungnir or the other one? This looks really good, actually. Zipping around isn't all that good. Let's do that one. Oops. Keep doing that. I forget that I'm in the menu. Blast. Increase impulse damage by 11. Not using flare breath. Oh, there are side quests. No, looks like it's just one, though. Alright, it's fine. So yeah, all icons have been absorbed. All baddies have been vanquished, except for Ultima, so... I'm not 100% sure how much of the game there's left, but should not be much... at this point. I wonder if, because in like Final Fantasy 13, a lot of the game doesn't open up till you actually beat the game. So I wonder if that's is what's gonna happen in this game, where you finish the main story, but then once the main story's finished, the rest of the world opens up and we can do a bunch of other stuff. I'm not sure if I'll do that stuff on stream, if that is the case, but... we shall see. I've been, again, watching a lot of Persona, like, challenge runs. And... whoops. I really want to play Persona, so we'll definitely play that next.
Is there no peace for a dying man?
Dying man.
The Aether floods. Made savage beasts of my companions.
Beasts.
And those faithless orcs. I knew they weren't to be trusted. We were told that they would stay loyal to our cause. Something commanded their loyalty, but it was not us.
It was Ultima.
It's a wonder they stayed faithful for so long.
Perhaps they sensed our downfall. The king is gone. Our nation in ruins. What becomes of us loyal pawns now? Sworn to a shattered throne. Fuck Walud. Fuck the dead king and his god. Fuck this withered shithole. The floods do not affect you. You are a bearer, albeit one who's lost his brand. Pray, hear me, brother. Will you grant this pawn his final wish? Will you lay my dying soul to rest?
Oops.
Of course. What do you need?
Finally, some luck. Beyond the castle walls, towards Stonehear,
Neverturn.
There is a forest, Neverturn. My parents are buried upon a bluff, nestled amongst the trees. Theirs was the only love I ever knew. I was torn from them in life, but perhaps I can return to them in death.
Then.
Take my ring. See that it rests beside their bones.
Yeah. It's a lot more doable than bringing him. Bring his old body up there. So messy. Hey, comes out of the corner. Oh, Jesus. Coming, we get off right away. It's a black chocobo.
Don't tell me. The only way to the capital.
Past those walls.
Is through that gate, just as you surmise.
There's an army down there, Joshua.
Yes, but I don't see any dominance.
That means we gotta kill them all. Fine. Well, this chocobo saw me early. Nice. The orcs, yeah.
Not an unturned soldier in sight.
They begin their suffering.
Yeah. Every damn sinew. Just casting bravery. It's wild.
Can you go on?
Do I have a choice?
Wait for me, boy.
talk.
Oh, they didn't kill him. I was too confident that it would kill him. That's kind of sad, actually. It's not guaranteed to kill even the big guys. Only the little guys. Big boy! Maybe I'll go ahead and use a tornado.
Joshua, this was bigger than others. And Linda, father of Red.
Farewell!
Yeah. Nice. Not enough to level up, but still nice. Good chunk of experience.
We can rest here if you like.
Don't worry, I'll be fine.
I should really go get some potions and stuff. Oh, they just gave us some. There's our final crystal.
Look, Clive.
By the founder. The place is a fortress.
nothing we can do or like penetrate. So unfortunately, they don't really like reward you that all that much for exploration. I think I see a chest. No, that's not even a chest. So a lot of these chests have like crafting materials, but like I don't need those specific materials. So it's like a waste of time. Craft or like get all those things. I don't even know why I'm still trying to search around. There's some Akashic back there. See, this chest will probably only have like... Yep, crafting materials. Not even like rare ones, just very basic crafting materials. I really don't know what they're for yet. Let me just go do the side quest and...
No villages. No knights. Not even any bodies. One could almost believe the whole kingdom had turned to Kashyyyk.
Makes sense to me. Nothing over here. I'm kind of surprised we can actually bring our chocobo here.
Ready, go? Fly, Ambrosia.
Like, shouldn't it also be susceptible to becoming a Kashyyyk? I don't think we want that. There's a curl. Kashyyyk curl or something. It could also be a hunt. It's a hunt. It's definitely a hunt. Ugh. be cool. Alright. I try to dodge. I dodged early. All the 100k damage. Oh jeez, that like instantly fills up the meter. Nice. Yeah, the ultimate actually instantly, if you know there's enough enemies to tank all of it, to fill up the Zentetsuken meter all the way. Nice. 2 strength, aw. Pretty much I only want strength. Like all the other stats are kind of whatever at this point.
Let's hope it was the last of its kind.
Running through this, these woods. Gotta find the gravesite. Right at the very back here, where there's enemies. Nope, too far. Better not be just this little tiny. There it is. like tiny thing I can't see.
He'll be able to see all the way to stone here. As fine a resting place as any man could hope for. Reunited with those he loves at last.
Fletchmine. Well, is that, can I just jump down as a shortcut? Kind of glad there's no fall damage, like there is in Witcher, and some other free roaming game like this. And then they won't let you just jump off something if it's too high. I think next warp point, I'm gonna go back to the hideout. Oh, this is a hunt. Probably not. Nope. Guess there's nothing here.
Does it bother you that we haven't heard a single human sound?
Everything about this place bothers me.
What? Oh, what? Look at those items on top. Destroyed us. Let's get out of here. Let's go, friends. Friends and brother. This clutch mine seems to be the new, I guess, crafting material, but still doesn't really do anything for us. And I'm sure, like, even if we do craft the next armor using these, like, there's probably even better armor. Can craft using like hunt drops and whatnot. And this might take me to the world map. Anyways.
The calm before the storm.
There's only one way into that city. Across the bridge. Through the main gate.
You ready, brother?
The rest of whatever is left of the late king's army.
It's probably just for this. Akashic and Orc.
As ready as I'll ever be.
Okay. Let us go back to the hideout. And there's no other side quests, but there might be hunts. And I can definitely go to the shop to restock my potions and whatnot. Because we are filthy rich. We got a new crafting recipe. Laugh.
Go on then.
Oops. We want what was this? Last elixir. It is the easiest elixir to procure now, but it is the last one you ever need. Or is it? Okay. So it's pretty much like a phoenix down.
You'll not find a better price than that. You're robbing me blind, you know.
I'm pretty rich, so it doesn't really matter.
I'll be here. You're robbing me blind, you know.
I probably have a bunch of these things we can sell that's purely for selling.
You got out else? I reckon I can find a buyer. You got out else?
How much?
I reckon I can find a buyer.
I'm pretty sure I just sold all the treasures I had and made back all the money. I think rune. Now we have. Well, I got regal sash. We have clutch mines now. See, look at all this stuff we have. Like, what is all this for? I have no idea. Cobalt tassels limit break generation amount by 6% of taking damage. See, I don't really need these because I generate limit pretty quickly as it is.
Ugh, my back.
Increases guild earned by 35%. Don't really care about these.
Again. Or don't. I'm not much bothered either way.
Alright. You got anything for us? Blackthorn Everdark. It's not even better than what we have. What do we have on right now? The Ragnarok. Oh yeah, Ragnarok was its own like quest. I think you would want to make it just so you can just keep making the next weapon. So it looks like they just keep using the older stuff to make the new stuff. So you're using Icebrand right now. That's, yeah, the latest one we had.
It lasts you a good while.
Yeah, Ouroboros is the next one, but pretty sure we just have to, again, do some of the next hunts. Tons of Ouroboros. We also need some Orichalcum. Yeah, so let's check the hunts. I'm pretty sure there's new hunts, and those new hunts will give us those materials we need for the next crafting.
Welcome to the Patron's Whisper. Come to claim your just desserts.
Ring of Swift Shot.
Here you are. All done?
What if that upgrades magic burst? Which again, I don't really care for. Yeah, I really wished a lot of these weapons have like secondary perks and stuff. So otherwise, again, these become obsolete really quickly. Yeah. Yeah, switch our lowers charge time for charge magic by 0.2 seconds. Wow. That's lame. Alright. So there should be like one or two hunts, because I did another one just now. Let's see. So might just be, oh, that's a lot. It's a lot. I'm too lazy to like think about where they are. This one we don't even know where it is. Let me, I'm gonna pull up a thing. Let's see, FF16 hunts location. Oh, hunts and location. There's 32 hunts. How many are on this list right now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, not 30. It's 27, so there's a few that are not on here right now. I'm too lazy to. And try to determine where each of these are. It's the best way of doing this. The best way of doing this is creating a list of what we have. Breath of the Woods. Oh, Breaker of Worlds. Oops. Did not read that correctly. Pandemonium. Pandemonium, Tricephalic Terror, and Ingober Mouch. Let's see. And Gober Mooch. What else we got? We got this Agni. Agni, the Blood Moon, and Usher to the Underworld. We're just gonna do these one by one. Starting with a Breaker of Worlds. Ooh, big boy. Okay. Let's save real quick. After all that, we only gained 2 levels. Let's see where it is. Eastern edge of Cressida in Rosaria. Eastern edge. Cressida. So it's in here. Fastest way. This is. I'm in the totally opposite direction.
Time to fight.
No fighting. Just
that'll do, girl.
What is it, that thing? It is not those guys. Something back here. Jesus. Fucking die bombs the enemy. So our hunt is back here, chilling. It's huge. Oh, funny enough, like I feel like we just fought this guy in the barn right before Barnabas.
Help me, boy.
Aw. I kinda wish that, like, almost auto-staggered. Shit. I wasn't even paying attention. What? I dodged. It does not want me to dodge. Damn it, I had to run all the way back now. I feel like I got gypped from that one. This last two dodges should have been easy. What? That's so far away. I guess Tegula is the nearest, if it's like, I just can't travel to the hut that fast.
I'll build a barricade so sturdy.
Yeah, I think the best way to tackle that one is doing Mega Flare, like twice. Just so I don't use any of my skills.
Sunny day. Run like the wind.
I believe it's in another one of those trials I can't do. Yeah, I feel like these trials, you just can't do it until later. Because you don't have enough DPS to kill things fast enough.
Time to fight.
Or do I? I don't know. I don't think I do.
That'll do, girl.
All right, skipping all these fights this time. Let's try going over here.
What?
Damn it. Back for more. All right, messing up. I dodged way early on that one. Why do I keep dodging so early? Oh, Jesus. I need to dodge later.
Thank you.
Yeah, unfortunately I didn't have this charged up already. Fuck. Oh my god. Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay. Here, we got it. Down. Nice. I think after all these hunts, I'm gonna have another level up. Got ourselves an orange falcon. Nice, nice, nice. Back to sleep. Alright, that one done. Next one is Ruin Reawakened. Oh, it's a dragon. Our Norvent, Sandbrook. Sandbrook is down here. I think. The Sandbrook. Do I not know my continents? Regions. So here's Sandbrook. That was a whole region I haven't been yet. So it's east and south. Can't I just keep coming here and farming these potions? Oh yeah, isn't this where we... No. That was where we, did one of the side quests where Quentin got his revenge. And that was a totally different area. Oh, there's chest. Oops, sorry.
Be safe.
My bad. Ring of the Marksman. It's probably another one of the charged magic things. All right. Oh man, that was a pickup, but it's level 50. I'm not level 50 yet. Uh oh. I'm pretty sure I can still beat it, but it will be pretty difficult. We'll see. I mean, if it's just like the other dragon I fought before, then it's not too bad.
Found her. This beast isn't to be trifled with.
Oh shit. Yeah, it's pretty much like the first green dragon we fought. Back at the first Mother Crystal. Oh shit. Oh, did I dodge that? I should not have. That was an early dodge. Damn it. That was an early dodge. Yeah, this is definitely doable. I gotta stop. I'm getting hit by everything.
Good girl.
So the potions didn't respawn. Now this reminded me of Dragon Age.
Thanks, girl.
Oh, what the heck? I dodged early again. Recover enough to dodge again.
Thanks, boy.
Do this.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. So I'm totally losing it. I might do this one more time, I think. Maybe two more times. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Not even thinking. Let me see something. Oh, let's go the other way. Can I use stuff? Oh yeah, I can. Make sure remember I do have elixir. Let's use this too. Can't see. Get out of there, Joshua. Oh my gosh, why did I not? Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm stupid. Well, I dodged way early on that, but just missed.
Healthy boy. Well done to this try.
I can't see. This should hopefully stun. Shit. Shit, I did it too early. I messed that up. All good though. It's not all good. That sucked. Totally messed that up. Now we might die. So I messed that up. I dodged early again. Alright, jump on this. Fuck. Please, no. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's so dumb. Jump too early. Frick. Sucks that you can't jump in Bahamut mode. Like recharging for Mega Flare.
Come on. Fly, Ambrosia.
And I was too far away to use the Deadly Embrace to make me jump higher or whatever. That sucked. I think what I need to do is jump and dodge midair. It's the only way I can get over those shockwaves. I was so close, dude. I know I can do it. I just gotta stop getting hit by easily dodgeable things. Hey, round three. Dodge! Damn it. Not worth it. I tried to dodge that. I dodged early again. It's really hard to see how far away he is. Like, time that appropriately. Charges up for the next dagger.
Nice
Oh shit.
I need it. I'm hurt, Tongo.
Oh, I fucked that up. I'm so good though. Oh fuck. I can't reach the head like this. Shit.
That's better.
Why are you so close to my face? Oh my gosh. I can't reach ahead. So cheap. Let's take a second one more time. That should be very close to the end. Alright, make sure to do it correctly this time. Oh, I didn't even perfect dodge that. I dodged. Fuck. Is it?
Enough.
Yes. Yes. Oh my gosh. And we leveled up. Nice. So much experience. So much everything. That was a good one. Whoa. Alright. That was good stuff. Nice. Sell that, sell that. Sell all these things. Now why not just give me more gil? Unless like you can use these for crafting, but it would say so. That one. Huh, strange.
Definitely not to be trifled with.
Yeah. That was painful. Alright. That one done. Next one. Well, first I need to go get some stuff from the shops. Next one's a super chimera. Let me go to the shop first. North Reach. Then we can do other things. Shop.
Welcome, welcome.
It's kind of cool because, again, these are all weapons that we've seen in previous Final Fantasies, like, name-wise. enhancer, all that. Anyways.
I do like a customer who knows what he wants.
Yep, we stock everything.
I do like a customer who knows what he wants.
Yeah, some of these don't restock. I think only potions, not like restock, but like, so I use some of these, or at least a lot of these potions, during the fight, but only the healing ones restocked after I died. What was this? Here's Heaven's Cloud. It's Heaven's Cloud. Isn't that Odin's move? Probably. Okay, I just don't really use a lot of these. All in iron. Frozen tear.
That's the best I can do. I doubt you'll get more than that in the capital. Come back again.
Next one is in the middle of the desert, it looks like. What is this? West Velcroy Desert in Dalmachia, which is over here. So like here somewhere. Alright, let me warp there. Let me take a quick restroom break. I'll be right back. All right, you're back. So we are doing a bunch of hunts before we tackle the final, at least what I think is the final portion of the story. Well, if anything, it's the final crystal. We're going to destroy the final crystal, and then whatever happens, happens, I guess. We need to leave right here. Let's see, we have about 3 more hunts? 4 more hunts? Actually, a lot more hunts. Take it all back. So it's telling me it's in here somewhere. I probably should have. Nah, this is fine. There it is, I see it. That big old chimera, just chilling. Actually. I guess I'll go ahead and charge the Zentesican on this guy at the beginning here. I think this is another S rank battle. It's only level 45 this time though, but probably still decently challenging. It sucks that I can't dodge when I'm when I'm doing stuff. Oh fuck. What? I definitely dodged that one. Oh, get back here. What? Is that undodgeable? There we go. I just somehow managed to dodge too late. Shit. Fuck. Oh, It's not gonna die. I wasn't even paying attention. Oh my gosh. The dodge window for that is really weird. Finish it. Nice. Definitely not as bad as the dragon.
Should have picked on someone your own size.
Exactly. All right, next one's Pandemonium. Should be a big old turtle. It's not a turtle. Interesting. Where's this? Ashlands, so we were just there. We should probably restock on supplies. In here, right?
Why do
not in there.
Such a fuss outside. Can you believe we were going to make him?
I think we'd better shut up.
Sounds like something's happening in the square.
Anything I can interest you in?
It's funny, I never really checked these. Path of Darkness.
Here you are. My thanks.
All right. Okay, so it's here. I'm glad that you don't actually have to, like, accept the hunt before you can encounter the monster.
Ready, go.
Monster or enemy. So I knew that was what was annoying about Final Fantasy 12 and 13, actually. And 15. You ought to accept the hunt before the enemy spawns in or something or other. It was really annoying. I'm definitely glad we can just skip all these fights. And we're, oh, we went too far. Too far. Right, I am ready.
Be safe.
Oh. I'm not afraid of this, like, what do you want to call it? Kind of sucks though, because usually Pandemonium is like Big Turtle for this adamant toys. But
oh look, it's the king of the castle.
Fuck, bad time to do that. I'm getting fucked. The dodge window is very tight. And that's what makes it a perfect dodge. Shit. There we go. Shit. I was like, what the fuck? This kills me. I wasn't even paying attention. Yeah, I don't like Zantetsu again. Or like boss fights. Let's switch it out. So it's fine for like, you know, little mobs here and there, but let's go back to Phoenix. Mission, yep. Yeah. I'm totally fine with that.
Let's go.
But that was just me being very dumb. I didn't even try to like heal myself while I was getting blasted. I don't even know if I can. But yeah, that was really dumb. Let's try it again. Yeah, I'm not really afraid of that particular boss. I think what makes it harder is that since it's S rank, it makes them be more active than usual. So like, we just fought one of those things, like, before Barnabas. Yeah, it wasn't even that bad.
Thanks, girl.
Oh, it wasn't even before Barnabas, it was like before the gate. Shit. Through the window. Nah, it was just me being dumb. It's me being dumb again. That's me dodging early. There we go. I dodged that. I dodged that early. I didn't dodge that at all. Safer just not even trying to get a perfect dodge. It happens so fast, like, can't even react in time.
Yeah.
What am I doing? That was a very... I brain farted right there. Why am I not paying attention? There's too much shit on the screen. Oh, I took no damage from that. Even though I dodged too early. We're done. And the next one right under. It's a big old imp, it's like. It's a gober much hunt. Stained loincloth, heck yeah. This is for one of the Ouroboros. Ouroboros armor sets. Let's see where it is. South of the Maudlin Mason. Elude. It's here. Oh yeah, yeah, it's right there. It's very close. I do want to restock on my stuff real quick. Let me go to Sharon. Or Karen, I should say. What if I can make one of the armor pieces? I did get a couple Ori Chalcums.
It's a dangerous world out there. It'd better all be here. You're rubbing me blind, you know. All the stews.
What do you want?
What do you want? Oh, I actually don't have this. Need dark steel and primitive battle horn. I think I'd rather have that, actually. I don't even want this right now. Unless I get more Ori Chalcum. I think I'd rather have the... thingy. What do you want to call it? Gotter or something. I actually never got that weapon before. You can get it in FF13. Or Lightning Returns, I should say. But I never got it before. I was going to save. Did a bunch of high level hunts. interesting place to have a hunt, actually. A what? He looks so menacing, but he's just a little imp goblin. I wonder if he... Oh, it's because he can't get hit stun. He also can't get stow. Ow, ow, ow. Wow. Can't see. And Joshua keep doing fire and stuff. Can't see. Ow. I don't know if this actually slows down it. Slows it down or anything. Get out of there. I should might as well just throw everything at it now. Oh yeah. Oh, you can actually interrupt it with the grab. Oh. I love how we can get juggled by the... No, that thing can actually one-shot, I believe. Whoa. Goblin punch. That's very good. Just charge up my mega player like that. He's dead. Okay, okay. He's actually a little silly. Fight that one. And next is Agni. Awesome, the pretty battle horn. Alright, where's this guy? Southeast of... I can actually teleport there. Even though I haven't been all the way down there. Kind of interesting. I do remember it activating. I just didn't realize I never walked all the way to it. Half comb. I'd rather get that one treasure chest. Adamantine gauntlets. What does this do? Sounds really good. Adamantine gauntlets. Impulse will damage 20%. increases the will damage of magic by 10%. Increases the maximum HP by 500. That's a big chunk, actually. I like that. Kind of wish there was something that gave even more attack or strength than 12. I'll definitely equip it if I could. Should be... Oh, it should be in this little plaza here. Oh, I stopped right before. Or I paused right before it came out. Salamander. Pretty much.
Look who's here to meet us. Pity they don't see fucking visitors.
Oh, I did that early. Oh, I didn't get hit though. Oh, I got hit by that, though. And dodge right away. Fire water. I'm so dumb. I'm gonna have to stun it one more time. Doing sonic stuff to us. Try to jump on us. It's over. This is definitely one of the easier ones. Usher to the underworld is also open. Oh, it's one of these guys again. Stone Tongue. Whoa. That's totally disintegrated. Titan's Wake in Delmechia. Delmechia. Is it down left? Delmechia. Okay. Titan's Wake. It's in here. Do I need potions? Nope, I'm good. And if I'm not good, then I will buy more potions. Alright, just a couple more and we'll be done. Actually, exactly a couple more. Two more. We'll be done. The other one.
Good girl.
And we'll try to get the, I'm assuming best sword in the game. Or at least right now. I want to say the best sword in the game. It's actually the best sword in Lightning Returns. It's like the Gotter something something. Gotter Mung. We're almost there. Oh, they're already. Oh. Oh yeah, it's this guy again. He was very easy when we fought him. I'm assuming it's just a higher level of it. I don't remember how or what level the other one was at. Ow. He's just cheating now. It charges so slow compared to the other things that dash at us. Oh, I tried to dodge. Oh, what? I was gonna head down half, stun already. Oh shit. Baruda. Last one, Blood Moon. Blood. Dark Steel. Oh, that should be for the Gottermung weapon. Alright, we definitely need more. Stiff. More potions.
Good day.
Good day.
Certainly. Thank you. Go safely now.
I've got a new design.
What are there? Maybe I should put on the gear that gives extra healing to high potions. This is. Love sex is pretty good. Yeah, love sex is pretty good. Last one is the croc. It's in Brick. It's not here. It's in Brick, it's up here. It's up there. Alright. So it's another one of these orb boss enemies.
Good girl.
All the way down and around.
Run like the wind.
Kinda wish I was a mini map instead of just the big map. It's all good though. I think I'm going this way. Nope, I'm going this way. Also, this is where the side quest was. Where we, well, Quentin led all of his buddies almost to their deaths. Because they had a curl waiting to ambush them. Alright. I went too far.
It'll do, girl.
I go too far? Yeah, too far. I wanna go up this way. I wonder why it forced me off my chocobo, though. It's all good, it's just going this way. There's the orb. So I got a little bit too close to it. It's only A. It should be pretty doable. Oh. I cannot react to that. That works. Ah. I'm dumb. It'll work out. There's a ball on the floor. Pretty much the easiest of all of them. He's not gonna die in one cycle though. Output. Oh dang, I just died. Do you even have to stun it again? Or stagger it again? Not quite enough to level up though, that's all good. But they didn't give us any good stuff.
Sweet dreams.
Sweet dreams. Alright. That is all the hunts. Let's go back here, get us our... Hopefully, we have all the things we need for the best weapon. Then let's go ahead and go for the main story.
Huh?
Sangfornian, do you?
Don't have enough. Need another dark steel. Dang it. Oof. 'Cause I really don't want to use up my Aurich Alchem, because I don't know when we'll get more. And 30 defense. Not even 30 defense. It's 26 defense. I don't think that's enough. I think I'd rather wait for this. Dang, I just need one more Darksteel. Well, let's just go and go then. That's kind of unfortunate. Actually, let me see if we have enough reputation to get our next reward. That'd be cool if the next reward is another Darksteel or something, but I doubt it. No, we do not have enough. What is the next reward?
Welcome to the Patron's Whisper. Your benefactors are regenerative.
Genji gloves, whatever that is. What if there's only these last two? Wow, I just need 20 more renown to get the Genji gloves. I'm pretty sure I got all the hunts. Pretty sure all these hunts have been completed. Did I miss any? Nope. So there are still, what, 7? It's 32 total. It's 27, so there's only 5 more, actually. 5 more hunts. I'm not sure what that could be, but I'm just not going to worry about it. But yeah, next we're going to do the main quest.